Well, Chris, lovely to meet you.
You too.
I feel like you just had the most fun playing Thor in this one. Would that be fair to say?
Very fair, yep. It was, I mean, I've always loved playing the character and being a part of this world, but I felt a bit stuck prior to this film, and it just became too familiar, and didn't feel like I was challenged enough and wanted to do something different, you know? And so I spoke with our director, Taika, the producers, and just said, this has got to have a greater sense of humor, and let's just roll the dice, let's take more risks and ignore everything we've done and know prior, and just throw it all out there. And we did, and every day was, you know, vast majority of our time was spent laughing and trying to keep it together. And then I think the film has that quality bubbling underneath, you know, everyone's right on the edge of breaking or not. And it's you can't sort of, you can try and achieve that or plan it, but it's just when certain things collide, these things happen.